Let's get ready to rumble!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the ring of Kerry, Cahirsiveen, for the fourth ever fight night being staged in South Kerry. In the red corner, weighing 194 pounds, fighting out of the gym in Dungagan, Roger Hands of Stone Hackney! In the blue corner, weighing 195.2 pounds, all the way from Bahawks, Keith Real Deal McCartney! Okay, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, the referee, all the way from Kilkenny, Paul Collins!
Thank you, James. We're all set for round one and fight one. Promises to be a close one, this one. Roger, Hand of Stone Hearty, boxing out of the red corner. And Keith Real Deal Mac out of the green corner. Not a whole pile between these sides. Let's see if they're going to be... First punch landed, and a good one into the ribs there by Hearty. Bit of a wild swing from Keith McCarthy. McCarthy trying to go with the left. Deep concentration in Hearty's face at the moment. Oh, that's a good one. Good one on both sides. Probably Hearty landed the first one, but McCarthy responded well. Early stage of this first round of the first fight here. And again, good one again by Hearty. McCarthy taking the fight to Hearty now. Good one. Land a nice left one there. Very delicately poised. That's a good right foot one. Landed beautifully on the chin there of McCarthy from Roger Hearty. There's points in that one, definitely. Not a whole pile between them. Referee telling Hearty that he can't turn his back on his opponent. And I think there might be a little bit of blood coming from the nose of Roger Hearty, which means, of course, that the Real Deal Mac landed one there. Box on, says the referee. 3 3-minute rounds, of course. And that's another good one again. And right on the button. Maybe slight advantage to Roger Hearty after round one. But there certainly is not a whole pile of lot between these two boxers.
Our next fight, round two, fight two. In the red corner, weighing 180 pounds and fighting out of the Rod Caton Gym in the Glen. We've got Alan the Beast Smith.
Yeah.
we're ready for fight number two. Alan the Beast Smith in the red corner, Cormac Wildcard O'Sullivan boxing out of the green. Last bout, of course, finished in a draw. And again, Smith goes in with two early ones. Landed two, perfect one there on the chin of Cormac O'Sullivan in the opening 10 seconds. Smith means business, but he's had to take a good one there from O'Sullivan. Very lively opening 20 seconds to this one. Certainly both went for the kill in the opening 10 seconds. I have to realise there's three rounds, 3 minutes in each round. Bit of loose boxing on both in that occasion now. Smith again, going right, going left. But O'Sullivan standing up well to him. O'Sullivan leading with the left, hoping to land that right. He went for one there, but that didn't connect. Staying in the middle of the ring all the time. Smith leading with the left. Not going much for the kill so far. Couple of low body shots from both boxers. And at the moment, there's nothing in this one. Again, Smith putting his opponent into the corner, but O'Sullivan boxing himself well out of danger. Will there be a big one landed in this one? Oh, that's a good one by Cormac Wildcard O'Sullivan. And Smith felt that one. He shook his head. That was a good one landed. But Smith trying to box his way back into this contest. And coming to the end of that round, that was a super punch landed by Cormac Wildcard O'Sullivan just on the button. Well, Ms. Eva Clifford and Miss Leanne King certainly have their supporters here as well tonight.